Here's a look at the medal count. The U.S. picks up six more medals today, one of them gold, for a commanding lead. Japan has the top spot in golds with seven.
King 5's medal count is sponsored by T-Mobile.